Hello, I am Kelsey Samuels with the Plano Star Courier, and this is what you have to look forward to in our Sunday paper. So we're doing a full feature on Ken Sumrow. He's the director at the High Points Tennis Center. He's been in Plano for over 40 years, so we've got a full story on his entire career here. We've also got a story on Katie Russell and several other local riders who are riding from Austin to Anchorage to raise money for cancer awareness. Plano was recently named the least stressed city in America from wallethub.com. So we've got a full story on what Plano residents are doing to keep chill. We've also got a story about a student-led, student-directed play called Dinner with Friends that's happening locally here in Plano. It includes Plano alumni, Plano current students, as well as Plano teachers who are help putting on the show. We've got these stories and more at planostar.com, so check us out.
Hey guys, this is Tim Glaze over at the Plano Star Courier Sports section. Just wanted to give you a rundown of Sunday's stories that we're going to have for you. We've got a really cool question and answer series starting up with all the football coaches in Plano ISD. On Sunday, we're going to start with Plano East head coach Joey McCullough, where we ask him some questions about the upcoming season. And some other interesting things that we want to pick his brain about. We also have another edition of 66 Questions where we look at some topics from District 66A. Also, we have a story of the John Paul II, the boys soccer coach, Jamie DeWitt has left. He will be pursuing other career opportunities after leading the boys soccer team last year over at JP2, so check out that story as well. Again, you can catch me online. My Twitter account is at Timothy Glaze. Also, check out starlocalsports.com for everything Plano sports related. Thanks a lot.